Okay, what's our destination?
I hear Planet Pocotaro is very nice.
Team, the time has come to give our new planet the finest water supply in the galaxy. Initiate the hydro harvesters and sap this planet dry.
Copy that, Chairman. You heard him, team. Activate all harvesters and deploy ground teams. If anyone even gets close to those harvesters, ice them.
Pocotaro's water supply was in trouble. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy Drek hydro harvesters, this tropical paradise would become a desert waste.
Well, dip me in breadcrumbs and feed me to a snaggle beast. Grim told me he was friends with the Lombax, but I didn't believe him. I've never seen one in real life before. You must be Ratchet.
This is so weird. The resemblance. It's...
Uncanny, I know.
Grim asked us to help you destroy Drek's hydro harvesters.
If you're gonna destroy those things, we're gonna have to upgrade your ship. It just so happens the best upgrade guy in the galaxy is here for a comic book convention, right? Follow me, I'll take you to him. Puffoids have been coming ashore ever since the Blarg started attacking. Nasty little devils, but tasty if you know how to cook them.
Got him!
It's a telepathopus!
Out of ammo.
Mr. Zircon. Is here to kill. I shall let you live, little alien. Psych. Zircon lives only to kill. Mr. Zircon will punch you in the face. With bullets.
Hey, that was pretty good. Did my brother teach you to do that? Come on, my boat's this way! I actually actually had a lovely fishing trip planned before these hydro harvesters showed up and ruined everything.
Oh, how long was your trip?
Going on about 10 years now. The fishing was just starting to get good, too.
Nice!
Keep moving. Oh boy, more puffoids. You two can handle this, right? I'm more into fishing than fighting. You understand?
Some more.
Wow, you look at that. Over there's the Torgoff waterfall. Grim and I used to trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold bolts and such. And one day he dared me to ride down in a barrel. I tell you, I've never seen our father so angry. Oh, those were the days. Puffoids!
He's down!
Why do you hide, Stinky?
Ouch! That one hurt.
Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill you. Mr. Zircon. Still hears hearts beating.
You got him. Wow, you look at that. Over there's the Torgoff waterfall. Grim and I used to trek to the top of that thing every holiday looking for gold bolts and such. And one day he dared me to ride down in a barrel. I tell you, I've never seen our father so angry. Oh. Those were the days. It's another telepathopus!
Four little, five little dead little aliens.
think you got them all. Come on. So how's old Grim doing these days? I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
Yeah, on Velden. It's small, but it's kind of cool. We do mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grim must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Ah, he'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs?
Nice!
My friend's not far from here. He'll be able to help you out. The bridge is out. These Blarg are really starting to cramp my fishing trip. Do me a favor and see if you can activate it from the other side. Hey, what about me? Come back!
Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Ah, great. The bridge is out. These Blarg are really starting to cramp my fishing trip. Do me a favor and see if you can activate. Hey, what about me? Come back! Thanks. Come on. It's not too far now. Oh boy, that's not good. Looks like the Blarg have reached the city.
Looks like the Puffoids are giving them a run for their money.
We won't be able to reach my friend until the ground troops are cleared out.
We're on it. Stay here and keep safe. Yes!
That's the last of them.
I am detecting another bridge control switch in the vicinity. We should activate it so Felton is not left behind.
Yes. coming! Sorry, I'm a little out of shape. Look, over there! The Pocataro Tiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there.
Who is your friend?
The guys on my holo game forum call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Aliro City. Nice dude. A little weird.
Yeah, that's Al. But he's the best upgrade guy in the business.
Got him. Oh boy, better find some nanotech.
Here I come! Good work. Okay, let's get inside. Hey, Al! Can you open up?
What's the secret password?
Oh, come on. Don't make me say it.
Your call. I have Lexi Orion's entire anthology here, and I can sing through it track by track.
Yeah, all right. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Go on.
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
Hey, Ratchet, Clank! Small galaxy. How's my lady Cora doing?
Yeah, she's good. Listen, we're here to help take out these hydro harvesters. Think you could help us upgrade our onboard weapon system?
Always happy to help the Galactic Rangers. How about a Tesla Blast weapon kit? It uses polarized electro-emitters to increase propulsion by 128.7%. Even a Raritanium hull is no match for those babies.
Sounds like exactly what we need. You lead the way. We'll cover you.
Yeah, it's my charming personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it?
I'm starting to get real tired of these Blarg. You know they showed up just as I was about to speak on a panel about everything wrong with comic book-based hollow films? All the great bloggers were on it. Me, Stuart Zergo, Obsidian Van Schmoot.
Van Schmoot was there? Really? Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
There isn't a hollow film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section. You know, that kind of judgment takes real skill.
We have reached our destination.
Thruster bolt would remain inoperable until Ratchet found a thruster pack.
Here we are. All right, let's pop the hood and get you that weapon system. Reinstalling weapon software. Rebooting system. Done.
Tesla Blast weapon kit detected. Happy hunting. Restored.
Masters are about to attack.
Incredible! Say, if you two need any more upgrades, I'm your guy. How about a new thruster pack? I just downloaded the holo plans last night and they are sweet!
That certainly sounds useful.
Recalibrating the avionics port.
Updating the software. Updating. Still updating. And presto! She's all ready for you. Technically, you need a Class B license to operate one of these beauties. But what the heck? You two are Galactic Rangers. It should help you access those pumping stations.
Security barrier disabled.
Perhaps we can find our way into the pumping station now.
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look.
Oh, that smells terrible. It's like rotten amoeboid slime. I bet the Blarg are hiding some nice loot in here.
Thank you.
Great! More of them! Two mask. Now I can finally breathe underwater.